invited guests, heads of civil society organizations, the UN Secretariat.
Our priority areas are children in safe spaces, children in education, children in families.
You guys are caring for about 100,000 children. What that means is that the network is and should be a significant voice in this city.
Children have managed to differentiate between a right and a responsibility. Most children know to report child right abuses. The sports fete, which promoted the right to play. The music gala promoted the right to education. Here, children sang different songs embedded with a message concerning better education needed by children. There is increased number of school-going children due to CLCs. Allow me end here with special thanks to Crane for organizing things that call for many children. May God bless you so much.
This one is a vision for the Silver Jubilee in 2029. This one has more detail and is for the next 5 years. Figures actually is that the staff cost 25% and running the compound costs 3%. 72% goes to you guys. So we really, really, really try to make sure as much money as possible goes to the members.
It means that Joy has got 32 votes, Stephen 21 votes, and Moses 21 votes.
This is our new and current Executive Board for Children at Risk Action Network 2015-2016. Thank you for your work on the board, Sam, Amos, and Davis. The board does not own the network. It is your network, and you appoint us on your behalf to work with management to ensure that we do the work